Bangladesh has grown incredibly over the last decade or two, and of course the IMG sector has been the backbone in that economic growth, no doubt about it. I think Bangladesh is already going for diversification of the economy, and that is also very, very necessary. As you know, there are some very worrying trends in the garment sector. Number of factories going down, number of jobs going down. Many reasons for that, also the international market, international economy slowing down. But I think it's a serious issue for Bangladesh. Again, the IMG sector being the backbone of the economy and the creation of jobs. As you know, textile sector is a very volatile sector. It moves wherever the prices are low and the, of course, the conditions are best, the quality is best and value for money is best. So Bangladesh government and private sector really have to see how can competitiveness be increased, factories more productive, at the same time as the wages are increasing and demands on sustainable production are increasing also, which of course cost money. So they have to see where they can cut costs in the production system. But also government has a responsibility in ensuring that the framework conditions are as best as possible, meaning infrastructure for transporting imports and export, port facilities need to be smooth and timely, with less cost possible, energy provision, and other elements of doing business. Now it's a matter of also branding all the good things that have happened in Bangladesh since then. The sector will need to look like 10 years out in the future. Where will the apparel sector be? How can Bangladesh find its place in that? And that will also mean moving up in the value chain, making more complicated apparel, finding new markets, the whole question of Bangladesh continuing having favorable access to the EU market after graduation from the least developed country category. Brands will go where price and quality is more favorable. And as long as Bangladesh can maintain its competitiveness, it will remain a top sourcing destination.